with several characters after his shocking announcement that he was dropping Shulk. Despite everything Shulk's everything from Shulk and that he still has, and he's still considered an extremely good great character like in this game right now. Meanwhile, Lulu rolling with the Joker. Speaking of experimental, definitely one of our definitely matching Steelsberg in terms of creativity. But even more so with just how much, with just the variety, like he's one of the players who can legitimately remain random and get away with it. Arsene on deck now. See if Lulu can find his way into. And knew that upbeat was coming and able to take care of business with Tetracard. Aegon just to force an option. Oh, tried for the spike, not going to find it. And still Arsene out, but not for much longer. That Aegon, the last bit before Arsene pieces out. And that dual blade, definitely one of the painful options. Seems to get hit by it. Just feels like you're just taking a limit cross slash for from the likes of Roy. Time to know. Lulu just tossing out these EOS every time he finds himself enough space. Back air, and that will do it. So far getting a ton of mileage with Arsene. Oh, try for another Tetracard, not gonna find it. That would have definitely ended it, and now Lubu's in a troublesome situation. And the roll get up definitely working out there, but I'm sure Caius is gonna take note of that. First hit of forward air for Joker, definitely one of the dangerous options, because it can link into a myriad of options afterwards. The E-Hot angle to tack on some damage. And the back air, and showing he does not need Arsene for the likes of takeout. Back air still a tremendous option, like even without Arsene, especially at that percent. Caius, let's see, taking it to Kalos lead. Sticking with the Roy here. Arsen on deck to see what Lulu does to try to clean up this stock. Dagon actually getting parried out. Oh, the second hit of that down air. Like, otherwise, Kai's would have been more than okay, and unfortunately, getting gimped out. Tetrakarn once again taking hold. Good weight out of the dual blade. Oh, unfortunately, getting punished for that roll away, for that roll towards the, for that roll towards the ledge. And Arsen once again back on deck. Ooh, Caius is trying. Once again trying to take Arsen out of the equation, and unfortunately goes out. Once again, he pieces out on his own terms. Trying to catch that landing by Lulu. This is very troubling for Caius Red right now. Winner's quarter's life is on the line here. Nice parry to the forward tilt. It'll take care of that stock, but he still needs, still has a lot of ground to make up though. But a few side Bs like that and he'll be right back into this match. That's definitely what Caius needs, and he's right back in kill percent now. He's got to find a way to navigate around Arsen, but so far not good. And once again, knowing that Roy's upbeat was coming, having that Tetrakarn on deck and ready to fly, Boo Boo taking the win. We'll be seeing him in winter semis. Our next matchup, Ben.